Hard work between elections. I think anybody who wants to survive in politics, if you think that you can do nothing between elections and just rock up to an election with 3 or 4 weeks to go and think that you can be elected, that's not going to happen. You have to work really hard between elections. That's what I dedicate myself to do. And I try to do it right across the constituency, into every community. I think that's important also. That's, I suppose, on a local level. On a national level, you have to have the backup of a political party with policies that are relevant to people's lives. And I think that we've spent the last 4 years developing and rebuilding the Fianna Fáil party, connecting with people and in their communities who want to see a fairer and a more decent society. And that, I think, has resonated right across the country with the vote that we've achieved today.